This is the ground turkey, guys. I am about to season it. I have Mrs. Dash. Little bit of parsley, not too much, a little bit of parsley. Seasoning, my boy, love it. Guys, that was onions and green peppers. Olive oil, guys. Olive oil. It's the only kind of oil I cook with in this kitchen. Olive oil. Hello, and welcome to Cooking with the Queen and Daughter. We are making spaghetti and some sausage and grits because we have not eaten today yet. So spaghetti is for dinner and sausage and grits is for now. Thank you so much, guys, for watching my channel. Yes, I am doing a cooking video. So guys, I hope you enjoy, take some tips, you know. And also, guys, make sure you hit that thumbs up button, guys. Remember, it's important to hit that thumbs up button, okay? Because that will put your video out there for more people to watch. YouTube will put your video out there for more people to watch. So it's very important that you hit that thumbs up button. Thank you so much, guys. Love you. These are the sausages have been cut up. I'm about to put them in here. Now I'm going to add my grits to this pan. And remember, guys, to always stir as you pour. Stir as you pour. You don't want any lumps. So stir as you pour. I don't like, nobody wants lumpy grits. Then you let them come to a boil, guys. And I'm going to do a little stirring of the sausage. Beginning to cook. They have already boiled, so we are going to put a lid on them. Just right here, it's been cooked up this little oil. I'm sorry, this little juice. Yeah, now it's cooked up this little juice. I'm just gonna let it sit here until I add the sausage. And that's coming in a minute, guys. Let's get into these grits. Woo! Poppity pop, 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 pop. They are popping. Guys, it smells so good in here. I have not drained this yet, so what I'm going to do is add some of this sausage to the pot. Okay. Danny, do you want sausage? Mm-hmm. What's your grits? Yeah. Okay, guys. So now, these are for our what? We're ready to have lunch with our grits and gonna do these up some. This is our sausage. We are going to strain this. We returned it to the pots, strained, and now we are going to. Oh shit! This almost went all over the floor. Excuse me, guys. Just a little drop. So our noodles won't stick, and then we want to add the ragu to the meat. Again, we're adding the sauce. Mrs. Dash. So well. I don't want to kill myself. And a little black pepper. Not a fan of black pepper, guys. A little dash of seasoning salt. Fan of that either, guys, and some Goya. See, and here's a mixture of seasonings. You have your already. You have your garlic, onion powder, garlic powder. You have a mixture of seasonings in here. You even have salt, oregano. I mean, you have a lot. You have turmeric, you know, you have a bunch of things in here, guys. So, because of that, black pepper. Okay, this is not the one. Yes, I forgot. This doesn't have the oregano. I'm sorry, the this does not have the garlic or the onion powder. So we're gonna have to add some garlic powder. It doesn't have it, guys. And we wanna add some onion powder. And add a little bit of that. Guys, and we're gonna cooked up really good. We're gonna use spaghetti. I drained it. Now I'm just mixing it up with some Oh, yeah. And it's done. Thank you guys so much for watching. I do appreciate you all. Ooh, I will insert a picture when I make a plate. Thank you so much again. Remember, guys, hit that thumbs up button. All right? Until next time, guys. Enjoy.